yo, Joe, hook me up. I hope Joe would pick me.
At the end, we have a Case Race crew battle, which I don't know the details or how that works exactly, but it sounds like it would be fun.
So let's see how this goes. I don't really know much about this matchup, I'm going to be honest.
Yeah, I just know people don't like it if they're Samus. So.
Yeah, especially if you're Duck.
Yeah, I imagine that just the fact that Falcon has like a kill move that combos into it, whereas Samus, like, one of her big strengths are not dying.
Yeah, that's the thing. Like, kind of just Samus's big trait is not dying. Falcon has a knee. And so if you get hit by a knee, you die.
Yeah, plus Falcon can go farther out on stage faster than any other character. So when Samus is kind of bomb jumping over on the side of the stage.
That is true.
Yeah.
So I'd imagine that Falcon doesn't want to go for a lot of Nair in this matchup. Except less when...
That's why people don't like that matchup. This matchup.
Like, Falcon's really got to watch out for crouch cancel like everyone does against Samus. But that's easily avoidable if you just space pretty well. Falcon has long enough limbs that he can just space outside of crouch cancel range. There's not much that Samus can actually punish him for.
Yeah. I will say it's probably an advantage for Indy, though, that Samus is a less common character than Falcon.
Yeah. I just want to say that I saw Fez Monkey get upbeat, and then he jumped out of the upbeat. Like, you fall fast enough as Falcon. Like, you saw Indy slowly fall, his slow Samus fall, all the way down to the ground. Like, Falcon can fall fast and can get a punish on Samus' landing leg from that. Like, you don't need to jump out when you get hit by the up B. See, that time he was... Ooh! That time he got hit to the side, the opposite side that Samus was drifting, so he wasn't able to kill her there. But you gotta be able to tell, like, when you can actually punish Samus for upbeating you, because you can do it, for sure.
Right. Wait, Larfin's not playing Yuck for Audi.
Yeah,
he's playing Blendtec.
That's what my thing said.
Yeah, all right. I have enough.
Oh, now it says I'm playing Yuck again.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Damn. All right, there we go, dude.
it said that I was playing against Blendtec earlier.
All right, Fraudy, you want $10? $10 on this? Dude, the other day I bet one of my friends that Trump would not win the 2020 election. And I have to say, other than that bet, this is probably the freest bet I've ever made in my life, so.
My dad bet my cousin that he wasn't even going to finish the term.
Yeah, I could see it.
But this isn't politics, this is Melee.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, what a charge shot. I think he didn't realize that he got hit out of his up B or something. Up tilt. Yeah.
Nice.
Easy.
Easy up tilt. I should stop saying nice so much to describe things. I got to...
Yeah,
someone,
you need
someone
to...
Someone in chat, just look up nice on thesaurus.com and just start spamming adjectives.
Yeah. Get some synonyms out here. You can do fabulous, you can do spectacular.
Yeah. Although I feel like those are, like, nice is, that was good.
Yeah, yeah.
Those nice. Are, like, very hyperbole.
Good. Nice. Nice synonym. So, he went for the salty run back.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't really know where you want to take Samus. I actually really like taking Samus to Dreamland, but that's a personal thing.
Really? Dreamland?
Why didn't he take Samus to Pokemon? Like, I'm sure the Samus banned FD, right?
Yeah.
So, why not take him to Pokemon? Like, I know that Samus has the missile thing, but I mean...
Yeah, I know Samus likes to take Falcon to Yoshi's or something, just because... You can set up edge guards a lot easier there. Falcon is not super good on
knee.
Yoshi.
Oh, he got the weak one. Sick there.
Oh wait, is Jackie also in gold bracket amateur?
I'm not sure. I feel like Jackie is good enough to make it into top 32.
Yeah, I know he lost to a Mars
top,
player.
Yeah, he's not
and
top
then,
32.
Yeah.
Sad.
But I do. He got second in team, so.
Okay, yeah, I like the up airs there, but I think he was a little bit slow on him.
I'll say it's kind of funny because Fezmonkey beat Falco and Sheik on stream before this. Now he's kind of struggling with this Samus, who most people would say the first two were bad matchups and the second one, or this Falco Samus is good, bud.
But I mean, that just goes to show you that it's like, a lot of the time, you don't really lose to a matchup. You lose to someone who's better than you.
Yeah, that's
really it. How it is a lot of the time.
It is. He is further in bracket now, so people are better, so.
I do think that there's some players who, like, I see top players say that, like, you don't even get to complain about matchups until you're, like, you know, top 100 or something.
Yeah.
But I think that's wrong, because I do think that, like, when you're playing someone who you can tell is about the same level as you, and then you can complain they won because of the matchup. Like, you're like, okay, we're about as good as each other, but because he played, like, Fox or whatever.
Yeah, I think the bigger thing is to not make excuses.
Yeah, exactly.
Or like, start switching characters for matchups.
Oh, for sure. That's never the answer. The answer is always, I need to be better.
That being said, you know, maybe you're not trying to get better and you're just trying to have fun and you like playing multiple characters.
Well, yeah.
No, not everybody.
Well, it depends on your goals.
Yeah.
Like, and if you want to be, you know, a good player, then your goal should be to get better at your character rather than switch characters.
Yeah.
Because if someone can win the matchup, then that means that you can too. If Hungrybox can beat Foxes like every weekend, then I can beat, you know, an Ice Climbers.
Yeah.
But it looks like Samus is trying to just close us out real quick. I haven't been back air. Yeah, this is the up tilt right here. Yep. I think Falcon might be able to SDI in and tech that, but that's tough.
We might have a Brothers Grand Finals here then, if it's Jackie versus Indy. I don't know if Jackie opted to play
like maybe
in gold.
He DQ'd himself from the bracket. I'm not sure.
Yeah. But you know, if we have Jackie versus Indy, and then
Jackie
have Yuck versus Wendy in the actual
DQ
Arcadian
himself.
Bracket.
That's what I'm seeing, is that Jackie DQ'd himself.
Okay. Darn.
Unfortunate. So Indy is in winners finals. This is the other side of winners semis. This is D-Boy, our Sheik friend from earlier, versus